In this video, I'm going to show you how to cut out transparent objects from a black background using masks and export them as PNG in Photoshop. First, you need to take a photo of your object with a black background. If you want to scan it using a printer, make sure that you put a bit of pressure on your object so it won't be out of focus. Also make sure that you save your pictures in PNG format with 600 dpi. I will be using this plastic bag that I scanned in with my old printer. I will also leave a download link for this image in the description, so you can use it to follow the tutorial. Okay, so the next thing you need to do is to open the filter tab and click on Camera Raw Filter. First, we need to make our image black and white by sliding the saturation all the way down. This helps us to make the image easier to work with. After desaturating the image, we will need to play around with these sliders. You need to focus on bringing out the highlights and making the dark areas even darker. Also, you need to keep an eye on the edges because you don't want them to disappear. Be gentle with the sliders, because a slight adjustment can ruin the whole photo for you, especially the clarity and the haze settings. When you are satisfied with the results, just click on OK and subscribe to my channel to get 100 years of luck. Now, you need to select your layer by pressing Ctrl plus left click on the layers icon. Then press Ctrl plus C to copy it and Ctrl plus D to deselect the layer. After that, select the layer and add a mask to it by clicking the Add Layer Mask option. Hold down the Alt key and press left click on the layer mask. Now we entered the mask editing mode, where we want to place our copied layer by pressing Ctrl plus V, then Ctrl plus D to deselect. Now, click on the little eye icon to exit the mask editing mode. Let's add a solid color fill and put it under our object. As you can see, the plastic bag is now transparent. It is not perfect, but with some post-processing, we can make it look better. As you can see, there are some remains around the bag that we don't want. Now let's use the crop tool to cut out everything that's not necessary. You can add a levels adjustment layer to make the bag more visible. Simply just put it above the object and create a clipping mask. Then adjust the slider to your taste. After you finish with everything, just group your object and its adjustment layers. Press right click on the group and select Quick Export as PNG. This way only the group will be exported, so you don't need to hide the other layers and then export everything. If you want to color your plastic bag, add a gradient map above it, create a clipping mask and play around with the blend modes to get some interesting results. If you want more content like this, please like the video and subscribe to the channel. If you have any questions or recommendations, leave a comment down below and let me know what you think. Goodbye.